These built-in shelves look so custom, but they are so easy. So just take a basic opening to any wall and hide a shelf behind it and decorate it. You can also use a basic inset and use a wooden plank for the shelf. You definitely need to try this. It adds so much to your build.